Somebody remind me where I am, Miami or Timbuktu. Did I ever tell you my uncle's monkey ran away from...
Hey, I just had a lecture about Vietnamese culture the other day. It was so interesting. I can't wait to learn more about that.
Well, our culture's been influenced so much by the Chinese, and it's from language to customs to arts, really.
Yeah, I saw this woman in a really long dress.
Yeah.
Is that Vietnamese traditional clothes?
It is, and it's called áo dài. Well, back in the days, it was for both men and women, but nowadays it's only for women in special occasions.
It's very, very beautiful. What are the main differences between Vietnamese and Western culture?
Well, I'd say that in Vietnam we have from 2 to 3 generations living under the same roof, but in Western countries, most young people leave home at around 18, I guess.
Yeah, that is true. Like, I left home when I was 19, and yeah, I don't really get that much support from my parents. I would say I am a bit jealous of you guys. I would like a bit more support from my parents.
Well, I don't think you need it. You're doing fine for yourself.
Well, thank you.
Take me back to where I can breathe.